Well, gentlemen, I believe technically I was first, but whatever. How are we all doing, guys? Are we excited for the stream? Sam, oh, what you like, you lovable scamp. You'll have to tell me how levels are. I feel like I'm a little loud today, but we'll see. Hey, lads, what up? What up, Chaos? Or do you want to be called Marine? I suppose Marine makes more sense. Oh, we got Sam, we got Rattle Daddle, we got Chaos. Who else have we got? Let's check the users in chat. It says there's no one here. Fabulous. Love it when this happens. Well. How are we? I'm well, thanks for asking. How excited are we for this stream? I am. This is a big one, boys and girls. You don't have to say my name with such hate. Well, you know, I just, it is what it is. You're nervous. Ooh, what are you nervous for? I'm nervous too. For different reasons, I feel. Or maybe the same reason, who knows. I'm just going to quickly adjust something in the background there. I want it to be level. It needs to be level. Hey, oh, Danny boy. Oh, are we excited, boys and girls? Oh, here we go. It's my face. Woo! Hello, everyone. How are we doing? I decided to go with the face cam. For now, I reserve the right to change my mind. But we've gone with it. And today we're going to drink a little Budweiser for some liquid courage to be on the camera. So we'll crack this bad boy open now, shall we? Oh, yes, Rattle Daddle convinced me. This is the way to do things. Oh, 300 bits. Fuck yeah, dude. Thank you, Rattle Daddle. damn right, Eli. You're down right. That's some good drinkings. So, what are we doing today? If I close that, is that going to break it? No, it still works. Fabulous. Welcome to my room. It feels like you're really here. Is it reversed or not? No, the writing is the right way around. It looks wrong to me. But there we go. Yes, we're doing a face cam. Are you lefty? No, I'm right-handed. This is my right hand up. Is that wrong? Does that seem wrong? A little hydrate there from a little marine there. Thank you. Big hydrates. I've got nothing to shot, so we're not doing shots, definitely. We're just drinking a few brewskis. We're hanging out. We're looking at some sweet Lego. It's that way around. Da-da-da. It's a whole town with different... If you go on my Twitter, actually, you can... or is it on Instagram? I can't remember. Follow me everywhere, damn it. Are the guitars... No, they're the right way around. They're the way around that they should be. Anyway. You follow me to the shops. I never go to the shops. Right, should we get over this whole face cam thing? Pretend it's just normal and then actually crack on and do some game? Like, that's what we're here for, isn't it? You're just dumb. No, you're not. Don't be silly, Eli. I need to unmute the game, that's for sure. I don't know how loud it's going to be. I haven't planned that. Oh, another hydrate. I guess we'll have another sip of the old... Oh, that way around. Not Spawn. Bud Light. Is it Bud Light? It's just normal Bud. It's not Bud Light. Definitely not Spawn. That's two sippies. We might have to increase the hydrate amount. Save your channel points, Sam. Save your channel points. Oh, I get really gassy when I drink this too fast. I'm going to be done with this fucking brewski before I've even started. Down here. Hydro boy, what up? Welcome to the stream. Oh, we haven't even started any game yet. This should just be just chatting at this point. I swear we're going to get into some game. Let's see if I can get the sound in the background at the very least. There is no sound in this game, is there? When you're in a menu. Fuck it. I don't want it anyway. We don't need sound for this. Oh, I could put some... I need some light jazz to go along with this. Join the fun on Discord. Fuck yeah, Moobot. That's what I meant to say. We have a Discord now, and that link should work. I haven't tested it. So if somebody who isn't in there wants to click it and see what happens, that'd be great. There should be... I wonder if there's a way you could make it so a little thing comes on the screen when someone joins the Discord. That would be far too extra, though. Who has the time for that? Big old sip there. It works. Fantastic. 7 years later and he's finally done it. He's finally got a fucking Discord. I'm a professional now. Should we play some game, boys and girls? There it is. I've even put myself in the corner that's going to be least affected. Let me know if that's big enough. I don't know. I also don't know what I'm going to do in this game today. I haven't planned it. You finally done it. You finally broke me down enough. So we're going to drink and drive. But where are we driving to? I don't know. Oh, yeah, sorry, I was doing a thumbnail. That's super loud for me, so let's just try and remember. God, I feel like it's been a month or two since I played this. I think it's kind of quiet. Oh God, look at all the things you can do. That's what I'm talking about. I hate games where it's one slider for everything. Tis a nightmare. What do we want? But literally all I want is a master game sound. Game sounds volume. That's probably it. We'll just turn that down a wee little bit. is Lucy your other half there, Eli? Or is that is that the name of your guitar? Yeah, have a little strum along, mate. I'm into it. You played the American version. It's like you're but in America. Yeah, all the lines are a lot straighter. That's the difference there. Just everything. Everything's a little straight. Lucy's your guitar. That makes sense. That makes slightly more sense. I like my interpretation better though. That still seems. Oh, it's because I'm not in the truck. That's why it seems so loud. What kind of guitar do you have, Eli? You're gonna have to tell me about it. I don't have anything that fancy. These are vanity guitars more than anything. Fuck it. Should we have a look at them? We'll have a quick look. A very quick look. We'll go to the big camera thing and I will have to take off my headphones. Da-da-da. Look, I have ears. Aren't they nice? No, they're horrible. And I'm going to stand up and everything. So, what have we got? We have a Squire Jaguar. It looks like this. It sounds like this. Got one of the tremolo arms. That's good. This is, I don't know if you guys can even hear me. This is a Gretsch electroacoustic. It's really light, it's really pretty. It's slightly green, you probably can't even tell. He's so small. Dude, I'm like 5'10". I'm a little fat, I'm a chunky boy, though. I pack a mean punch. So that's the Gretsch, one of them. Ugh. Ooh, nearly dropped it. This is an Epiphone something. It's one of the higher end Epiphones. And it's in flat tuning. Because I play a lot of different songs in different tunings. So that's in a slightly different tuning. Slightly lower. And I like it. You made my heart hit my balls. Yeah, that was real close. And not finally actually, because that's this guitar lives in drop C. Because I like to play a lot of Queens of the Stone Age and things like that. So that's this one. This is another Gretsch, by the way. But it's a full electric, not a semi. Not an electric acoustic. And what else do we have? What else do we have in stock today? We also have this one. That's got its pickup taking out on no strings, so I'm going to change the pickup on it. I need to do guitar stream one day. I don't know about that. Let me turn the mic up a little bit. I don't know if you guys can hear me. And this is the one I play the most. This is a Squire Telecaster. It's a Tele for Pop Punk Good Times. That was Wonderwall. I don't know Stairway. that is Wonderwall. Maybe we will do a music stream one day. We have the power. Oh, and that's not even all. That's not even all. Are you going to sing along? Fuck it. Do you know what? Just for you, Eli. I actually can play the whole song. I've been practicing this just for this moment. Because, fun fact, the thing I use for my microphone also has a guitar jack. So, I should, in theory, be able to plug in my guitar, and you should be able to hear it relatively loudly if I turn it up. How's that, boys and girls? I'm a professional. Oh, Eli with the subscription. Thank you, dude. Welcome to the gang. Welcome to DVs BDs. The only problem is you can't see the guitar now unless I hold it up like this. Today is gonna be the day that they bring it all back to you. Right now you probably realize I don't know the words at all. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Something's amazing. Someone know the words. Sing along, chat, come on. There are many things that I've... There it is. Oh, baby, I said baby. You're gonna be the one that saves me. After all, you're my wonderwall. Yeah, there we go. Yes, we can do things here. We have the power. Let's turn the guitar down. Let's put it away. We're being a little extra right now, aren't we? But yeah, I anticipated this, so I practiced. My singing voice isn't much fluff, and I still have a sore throat, but there we go. That's Wonderwall. I'm going to get copyright struck to fuck when I put this on YouTube. Yeah, it's a Telecaster. A Squire one. So it's not, you know, it's not the Fender. It's not quite the good brand, but it does the trick. I really like this guitar. It's really light. it's super not heavy. Like the Epiphone, that one there, that's super heavy. I hate it. But it's good for what I use it for. Oh, here we go. Trying to put a guitar back on a wall. Oh, I saw Argus here. Yes, I'm keeping the camera for now. I reserve the right to change my mind. And I saw a hydrate there as well. So it's some brewski. Squire is Fender's baby. Exactly. Yeah, they're just like their cheap versions. Fuck. How are we all doing, everyone? That's a hell of an intro. oh, I didn't think I was gonna really do that. I just had my family over for dinner as well, having a big Sunday roast. Oh, a big stretch. Ooh, yeah. There's nothing there. You got your friend a Squire strap. You bought them a guitar? Fuck. That's awesome, man. You're a more generous chap than I. Should we play some fucking game? This is why I didn't want the camera, because I knew this would happen. I'm about games. I'm not about fucking me. I don't care. I'm not important. The important thing is that we show off nice, fun games. So, let's click a button. And she bought you... Oh, nice. That's awesome, dude. Well, you'll have to get in the Discord and put a picture in. And I'll have a look. We love me. Yeah, but I don't love me no games. I need the crutch. Let's do some trucking. Fuck yeah. All right, let's click drive. And let's actually do it this time. Oh, yoy. Right. I don't know what I'm actually going to do with this today. Hey, exclamation mark Discord works. Fabulous. What are the buttons? I genuinely can't remember. I presume you just have to go to... job market. There we go. Funkin' and truckin'. Oh, yeah. We want the freight market, right? Oh, God, I really don't remember. We need to go... Oh, fuck. We're not even in England. I thought we were in England. why did we leave off here? Oh, I don't know. Right, well, we need to go to Hanover then, don't we? How can I set that as a point? Where are we going? Come on. You've been fucking... Well, we're funking because we're playing the guitar. So we're funking all over the world, baby. Christ. Where are we feeling? Where do we want to go? We need to go from here, obviously, because it's the closest. We can go down to Austria. We can check in with Slovakia. See what I did there? We go over to Paris. We can go to Rotterdam. We've got Salzburg. Oh, the scroll wheel does work. We can go up to Kiel. I've not really been up. We could go Denmark. I think that's where Lego's made, right? Although it doesn't look like it's a button. There's no... I don't have the DLC, do I? Maybe I should have bought the DLC like a sensible boy. We're going to go to Amsterdam, smoke some fucking doobs. Go over to Poland. That's still in Germany. Germany's massive. I didn't know Germany was this big. No wonder they think they're so important. Dresden. That sounds dreadful. Dortmund. Rotterdam. Dresden again. Where do we want to go? I don't know. I'm thinking Austria. Because that's the one that pays the most. And we're in big debt. In fact, I'm going to make an executive decision, chat. We're going to Why am I driving forwards? I didn't press accelerate. Uh-oh, I have a ghost truck. How do I get out of here? Oh, I don't remember. You're up at 3:30. Fuck that, dude. Fair enough. Well, thanks for stopping by, Rattle Daddle, and cheers for the old face cam idea. I suppose it's the right thing to do, isn't it? Good night, sweet prince. Right, we'll go and do some trucking. Yeah, how much debt are we in? Minus 76,000 euros. Yeah, I think my trucking company's fucked. I don't know how long we're going to go for tonight either. We may call this an early one. Could be a late one. Who knows? We'll see how we're feeling. Engine malfunction. That's a good start, isn't it? Uh-oh! Turn, you bastard! I've come to the wrong neighborhood. Uh-oh. Right, brilliant. Well, we've just run over that nice car. Sorry! I'll leave my details with you! Yeah? Sorry! Fuck. Shit. Right. That did not wind around the way I thought it did. The old road there. But it'd be reap. Oh, dear, oh dear. They deserved it. Yeah, the fucking dickheads parking where I want to drive. They drive a Mustang. All you wanna do is ride around Sally. Can we go this way? How the fuck do I get out of here? I'm gonna run out of fuel before I find a way out. Ah, that looks like a thing that I can't go through. Fabulous. Yep. That's the thing we can't go through. Brilliant. Well, there was a big sign pointing that way, so we'll go that way. And then we'll see. I'm sorry my microphone hides my face as well a little bit. But that's the way it goes. I have a nice, sexy, real musician mic. Not one of these clip-on doody-da things that all the real people use. I ain't a real person. I ain't a real streamer. I'll make it up as I go along. I only just got Discord today. I still don't know how to use it. Thank God for Raddy Daddy. He basically made the whole thing for me. I made one before and it just deleted everyone constantly. Ah, there's some signs pointing this way. We'll see how that goes. But how are you all doing? Are you all well? How are we in the chat? Have we had good days? I've had a great day. Sort of. I had a Sunday dinner at the end of it, so it was worth it. We love a Sunday dinner. Oh, don't we? Roast chicken. Hell yeah. You're sick, Sam. Oh, no. What with? Dare I say. Oh, they've got job offers here. Go on, then. What you got for me? What you got? Oh, this is probably where we want to be. You're sick. You're in love with me. Why? I don't get it. I will never understand you strange Twitch people. Where are we going? We're going Graz or Graz? Wait, that one's Graz but pays better. I think Graz that pays better, because again, massively in debt. Right, here we go. The trailer's oh fuck, I don't even have the thing attached. Oh cock! Where's the thing? I wish you'll never understand me. Oh, I don't know where the actual thing is. You're Welsh, yeah, you're fucking Welsh. Not a chance. Oh, am I going to reverse the whole way? Yes, I am. What could possibly go wrong? I just have to press left to go right. Oh, the edge is so loud. Oh, my God. Let me know how levels are, boys and girls. I can sort of see on the picture, but not really. So I've just found the way out of here. Now I need to bloody go back again. Frankly, that's unreasonable. Can you type Welsh, Sam? Or can you just speak it? I'm sure you can speak it. Deep, 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 deep. Deep, 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 go and subscribe to that Dan Burn on Twitch and YouTube, please. God, I really fucking need this to work out. That's it, I'm done. Alright, now here's the great thing. I'm going to try and fucking pronounce it. Dwayne Karu Tidan. Well, I know the Dan part. Dwayne Karu Tidan. That's my final answer. Dwayne Karu Tidan. That means something to do with me, presumably. Probably, I hope you die, Dan. Something like that. Stop being an idiot on the internet, Dan. I can't help it. I was born this way. Lady Gaga always said, "Oh, turn, you bastard!" Somewhat right. Hey, I tried. Oh, it's cool that you can like just speak a whole other language just because of where you were like born. That's awesome. Right, reversing. I'm the king of reversing, as we just proved. What did it say, Sam? Can you translate? Wait, can anyone else in chat translate? Does anyone else speak Welsh? For my flawless vocalization. There we go. I can't fucking speak. I love you, Dad. Oh, that's sweet, isn't it, guys? Thank you, Sam. Oh, and there's Moobot with the link. Fuck yeah, Moobot. Get him in. It's a Discord server of sorts. I'm in it, I think. Sometimes I'm not even sure. But I'll use it for hosting fun game nights with you guys. So if you do actually seriously want to like jump in there and you want to play games with me, we're going to do that thing. You posted the pics. Oh, nice one, Eli. Unfortunately, I'm in the middle of a stream. I don't know if you've noticed. I can't see them. Now, here's the thing. This is the fun thing. My phone is up there. That's the webcam. I know, I'm a professional, right? I'm not going to buy a bloody webcam. I have a phone. That'll do the trick. So it's literally on charge and it's in like a little gimbal thing. And I can move it around and stuff, but oh, you never told me to look at them now. Well, I will look later when I'm finished, darling, and I will provide comment. What make is it? I can't remember if you said or not. It was an acoustic, right? Yeah, that was it. Thanks, brain. Big brain. How many streamers are fucking musicians? use your phone as a webcam first too. Yeah, dude, because it works. Look how crisp this is. It's beautiful. Oops, not the mouse there. It's a Lucero and hers is a Fender Strat. Dude, that's so fucking nice. It's probably Fee. Fee. I don't fucking know. Welsh is hard. There's too many consonants. Not enough vowels. No, fuck it. There's too many vowels as well. Oh, fuck, I forgot my engine was fucked. Right. We may not make it to wherever we're going. Where are we going? Thanks, brain. Map. We're going down, like, to the down bit. Where's down? Graz. Where's that? Is that Austria? Did we decide this was Austria? You won't say music. Oh, you've only just recently started. Oh, dude. I went to music college. I have, like, a degree. I always say that. I have a foundation degree in music. But that's slightly more words. I have a foundation degree in music. But I play the drums, mainly. Stop speaking Welsh. No, Sam. Keep speaking Welsh. I like it. Do you know what switch... Switch. It's Nintendo Switch. It's I have it right here. It's Switch. Yeah. Look, this is my, look. You see my phone. And you see my autographed nerd cubed thing there from when I met him. No. So it doesn't mean Switch. Interesting. But I don't know. That's there for the Elgato because we're gonna do some Mario Kart next week. Oh, I should have probably showed my schedule by now. Oh fuck. Well, the engine's fucked anyway. So that's as good a time as any. You're gonna lose my face for a minute because I didn't set it up properly. Tatty bye. Look, a schedule. This is next week. We have Arkham Knight on Tuesday. Starting the spoopy streams off. Oh, none of these are scary games. Oh, it's pronounced Kutch. None of these are scary games. I fucked up. I meant to do scary games for October. Well, Arkham Knight is set over Halloween. Why so late? Because I always stream late. That's what I do, boy. For a cuddle or hug. Oh, right. Okay, that's nice. So, it's... Oh, I don't know what this says still. Hydrate. Can do. You can't see it, but I'm drinking a beer, I promise. Mmm. Tasty beer. Far Cry 4 Permadeath. That's on Sunday, 9 o'clock. So, we're not doing any story as a general rule. Yeah, see, I'm nice to Americans. You missed the 8 o'clock starts. Oh, well, maybe they'll come back. Who knows? I might start a bit early on all these days. Just for you, babe. But yes, Far Cry 4 Permadeath. Same as the Far Cry 3 one. We're going to go around and do all the bases and stuff. So that's good fun, because that's my favourite thing to do in those games. It's Cody's sucking dicks. What? And some Mario Kart on the old Switch on Friday. That's the plan. I'm sticking to it, probably, unless someone decides they want to play the Goose game with me. I'm waiting on Bex. So that might all change. Don't get too attached to it. But the times will probably be the same. Right, should we go for a little... Oh, I forgot my engine's fucked. Right, someone remind me when we next see a place to pull over. That we need to pull over, because that's very important. Oh god, when I fucking crash the truck, you're gonna see my face this time. That's not ideal. I can't remember what I set as the cruise control. Is it space? Yeah, it's space. And the mouse wheel to increase it. So what's the speed limit around these parts? 34? Wait, no, that's how fast I am going. What's the speed limit? It doesn't say anywhere. Why doesn't it say? that it's censored the Welsh. The Welsh should always be censored. It's probably for the best. Christ. Well, I'm getting banned for racism. Right, where are we going? We need to go left. Oh, I should probably slow down. Slowing down. Slow. Fucking come on then, slow down. Jesus. There we go. Look, I'm nailing it. Oh, that distinctly says don't go that way, so I guess we'll... That's weird. Why is this... Oh, I don't know. This is a weird on-ramp. I'm on the wrong side of the road. Am I? No, I'm on the... I'm literally on the right side of the road. Oh, I was driving on the left. Oh, God, fucking English! We drive on the left! Oh, I nearly completely fucked that. Oh, someone's had a Barney up ahead. We'll just indicate and go around that. Don't mind me. Just a good lad coming through. Right, now we have a speed limit of 50. Okay, we'll set that and forget it. Yeah, look at that. Look at these wankers. Yeah. Fuck the police! Got him! Oh, I could ban an in-game action. Uh-oh, that's a bad idea for this kind of game. real truck drivers don't have to deal with this. Chat paused due to scroll. Uh-oh. Alt tab. Uh-oh, I've left the game running. Oh, God. Also, you're driving from the passenger side somehow. I don't know what that means. I'm driving... my truck is it's an English truck. That's why. No braking! Alright, fuck it. I know how to brake without the brakes. You just wiggle like that. That's how you slow down. Mate, you don't even know. I was fucking born for that. this is gonna go well. I should have set like a why'd you have so many channel points? By the way, don't... No copy, no stoppy. Fuck the police. That's what I'm saying. Oh, Christ. This is a mess already. So no braking, right. Wait, no... Ah, you spelled braking wrong. Oh, fucking police. Yeah, nearly gone. You mean no brake? No braking anything. So what if I break my truck? Yeah, you meant braking as in B-R-A-K-I-N-G, yeah? I'll accept either. I could try and not crash my truck at all. That could be an interesting challenge. The no braking of the truck rule. Looks like it's all streaming fine. Fabulous! Look, I have a face now. Ha-ha! Isn't he handsome? right, we need to turn. But we can't brake. Oh, what? Right, we're not going that way then. Good thing I... Right, no braking. No braking. Yeah, that's what he meant. Cool. Right, well, I wanted to go to Arshfart. Why can't I go to Arshfart? I could just sneak up there, couldn't I? It's fine. We'll just go the long way. Nothing more humorous than hearing English person say fuck the police in deep-ass voice. Fuck the police! You know! Oh, now he's tired as well. Christ. Oh, he's had enough. I've had enough. Well, truck's already fucked. I should have maybe spent some time before the stream setting up and, you know, making everything right and not, what's the word? Not having a broken truck, yeah. And maybe sort my debt out. €76,000, Christ. Coming straight from the underground. Coming straight from the underground! Fuck the police! You would hate being behind my truck. Well, we're limited. We're not allowed to go more than 50. It would make you imagine being in my truck. Like, you're just there in the passenger seat. Like, oh, Dad, look at the road! Fuck. Oh, I have another way of braking as well. I can just grind up on the side. That would slow me down. I'm a genius. See, there's ways around your rule. Wait, if I'm supposed to... What was that noise? Oh, I've got money! Yay! Wait, no. I've got the opposite of money. It's taking money away. Ah, fuck. So we're more in debt. 79,000 and... Oh, I'm in the wrong... I should be in the right-hand lane. Oh, I'm nearly done. Look at this fucking bit. It's already... Can you even see? Pounding that one. Oh, he wants a fucking nap. We ain't got time for a nap. We're on the job, mate. Can you imagine any other job where you can just sleep? No, because they don't exist. Professional bed sailor, maybe? Napping is encouraged, perhaps? God, this is boring, isn't it? Look, Ma, no hands! Fucking hell. Oh, that was close, actually. Whoopsie. Pro tip, if you can't brake, just run your truck off a cliff and eventually... Oh, my engine's fucked. Ah, that's a way to slow down as well, because the engine's broken. Yeah, that's the move. You're just going to grind up on the grindy rail. Sorry, lads. Oh, God, there's so many behind me. Whoops. I'm the world's worst trucker. Crikey, lads. Crikey. You're in for a trip today. Let's have some more brewski. There was that study where scientists wanted people to lay in a bed for 3 months. Oh, what would happen? Well, I'd finally be well rested. That sounds great. Sign me up. Oh my god, this engine. Face cam, we did it, boys! What up, Lightstar? We finally broke me. You finally broke me, you bastards. I'm gonna do a face cam. I reserve the right to change my mind, and it probably won't be on every game, but we're here. We did it. And I've even made a full face cam thing inspired by you, Mr. Lightstyle, as well. And I just played Wonderwall as well. You missed it. You're like, pure fuck. I don't know what that means, but it sounds provocative. You're trying to start up in the DMs? Look, I'll show you. Pause the game. Am I allowed to pause the game? Does that count as breaking? Look, I made a full face thing. Because I saw you had that, and I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that. So there you go. I can do this, and we can look at the things, but I'm not going to do any push-ups. You can get fucked. Salary, I could take or leave. All right, let's play some game. It's about the game. It's not about me. It's about the game. We don't care about my face. It's hardly relevant. You see an Epiphone Les Paul. Yes, you do. I already did the guitar tour, dude. Where's that? That's the Epiphone Leppy. That's confusing. That way is a Gretsch. That one is a Gretsch as well, but it's a hollow one. That's a Telecaster. No, it's not Telecaster, it's the other one. It's a Jaguar. It has a tremolo. This, the one behind my head now. Oh god, this, fucking hell, we're all over the road. This one is just a cheap shitty thing. I'm changing the pickup in it, which is why there's a little bit of dangly dangly. That's the old pickup. I'm just waiting for it to come. And I also have... the engine's fucked. That's fine. This is my favorite. This is whatever that says. Someone read it. Telecaster. That's it. And a bass as well. I never showed my bass. That's all. And I have an acoustic downstairs as well. Actually, I have two acoustics, but one's in the garage. In case of guitar emergencies in the garage. I don't know. It could happen. Stranger things have happened. Season 1 and 2. And 3, in fact. A nice collection. Thank you. There will be more. We're not even done. I'm out of wall space on that side of the wall. Well, no, you can't get any more there. So I don't know what we're going to do from there, but... That's future damn problems. Right now, we're happy with... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 guitars, including a bass. Like in America, instead of guns, it's headrooms, guitars. You can get 4. I don't know if you can, man. I think the gap's too small between them. We'll see. Just hang them upside. Holy shit! That would look so cool, though. But then where would my lovely posters go? I wouldn't have Star Wars or... That's Dragon Ball. That's Goku. And... it's confusing. That's Red Dead. And that's Portal. And where would I put those? That would... Oh, fuck. The guy's going to fall asleep. Jesus Christ. It says we're watching because he's talking about fucking guitars all the time. you can have your consulting fee thing when fucking Twitch pays me. How about that? Posters can get fucked. No, I like my little posters. They're nice. How else will everyone know I love Star Wars? Oh, my face is literally over the Star Wars poster. Oh, am I turning off here? No, I'm not. Cool. Wait, am I? No, I'm not. Twitch pays on the 15th. Fabulous. I'm so close to that $100 that you need. I'm like, ugh, so close. I'm on like 96. Oh, but Eli subbed. Oh, shit. That might push me over. How much do you get from a sub? Someone will fucking know. I'm not a professional, all right? The face cam makes me look a little more professional. 250. Damn it, we need like one more. Avoiding sleep. Oh, God. I'm getting fined all over the place. I'm over nearly 80 grand debt. You got me paid. Damn right, Eli. Fucking hero. It is Eli, isn't it? And the bitties. Oh, yeah, I got bits as well. A Lightstar with the sub. That's got to be the money, dude. That's $100 he dues coming to me. Oh, the thing says I'm tired. I don't know where to go. This way? Yes, I actually got it right. Fuck yeah. I thought I'd see the map. Thank you, Lightstar. You didn't have to do that all, dude. I shouldn't talk about the money thing because that encourages people to do something that they don't have to do. And there's 50 bits from Eli. Fucking hell, guys. Chip, calm. This is calm. Oh, this for a bloody face cam. So you get 250 from a sub. So how much does a sub cost? $4.99? Don't know. Let's get some GGs in the chat. Oh, and I've got my second emote coming now. The RIP emote. That's pending postage. Not postage. It's pending something. What's it pending? What's the word when they have to review? It's pending review. That's it. Ugh. Thanks, brain. Yeah, fuck it. Go spam your fucking emotes in the chat. Let's have a look. Let's see what y'all got. Oh, there's the GG. A classic. Delicious. Delicious GGs. Approval, that's it. Yeah, thank you. Your new emotes are pending as well. Hell yeah, Arg. You got another sub slot? Fucking awesome. I love that my chat is just all streamers. It's great. So what are you all streaming later? Let's get some promo going. You gotta modify your new ones. Oh, modify. Oh, are you doing like Halloween theme? That's cool. If you are, and if you're not, that's also cool. Everything's cool. You beat Twilight Princess today? Oh, dude, I missed it. They start linked to a past. Oh, I think I maybe caught the teeniest bit while I was like setting up. I was like, let's have a look on Twitch and see what's going on. Oh, it breaks my heart. Got the 420 emote there, Sam. Scary Sunday, baby. Hell yeah, Eli. I'm not driving at all. Don't drink. Like, I'm breaking two cardinal rules of driving. Don't drink and drive. Don't fucking text. Technically, I'm not doing the texting. I'm being texted to. So I think there's a loophole, right? using tier 2 and tier 3. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with those. I thought I might just have it as the standard emotes, but then put like a different colored background, like silver for tier 2 and gold for tier 3. I don't know. That seems like the best way to do it, because no one ever uses those anyway. But if they did, it would be nice if they had something for it. Kind of thing. And if you subscribe at tier 4, you get access to my OnlyFans. I think that's all I have to say on the matter. It's just tastefully shot nudes with guitars over my junk and like various pieces of Lego. Because this is a Lego town in the background, by the way. I should use that hand. It's confusing. Oh, this is a Lego town. It's lit up as well. I can't really show it. Oh, I forgot. I have ultimate strimmer mode. Here we go. Oh, the lights aren't that good. Yeah, we have strimmer mode. That's it. That's the party. Party right there. 2x1 covering you. Ah, right. Right, we're going to turn off the lights so you can see. Yeah, my town's all lit up. How fucking cool is that? Unfortunately, I'm in the way. Where can I go? That way? Yeah, look at that. That's a lit up town. Baby, there is Amazon 2020. It's a strong. I think it's still a strong composition. Da 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 da. It's genius. Who could have come up with that? No one, but Darude and or Sandstorm. I can never remember who's the artist and who's the singer. Not singer. Song. Who's the song and who's the artist? I don't fucking know. Hey, that Dan's dad. Oh no, my dad is in the chat. Everyone, be nice. Hello, Dad. Look, I have a camera now. You can see me. This is my face. Did you hear fans only? No, you didn't. Don't be simping for Dan. I definitely don't have one of those. Nobody needs that. I didn't even want to do a face cam. Never mind anything else. Jesus. Oh, nearly had a crash there. Ugh. How are you doing, Dad? Are you well? Guys, everyone say hi to my dad in chat. He's not subbed to me. I just want to point that out. How's that for supporting? He didn't follow me for the longest time either. Hi, Dan's dad. That's it. 100,000 bits and I'll get him on the stream. Simp Sundays. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is great. Another hydrate there. Go on then. Oh, have I done any braking? I don't think I have, actually. We've just been driving at basically a straight line. See, Dad, everyone loves you around here. You make these streams. Hi, all. Aw, oh, it's nice. Oh, it's so sweet. And that's no kidding, guys. That is legitimately my dad. Oh, he's getting a bit near, isn't he? Fucking wanker. The horn button is N for some reason. Oh, that's an indicator. Oh, God. It's all gone wrong. wait, doesn't that mean he's my granddad? Yes, Sam, I suppose it does. Why? Oh, fuck, look at this. Is that an accident? Fucking idiots. And that means he's slowed down. I can finally get around him. I put my emergency lights on. How did I do that? Was it F? That makes sense. I ran him off the road. Yeah, it's probably my fault. I'm not allowed to use my brakes. So, you know, what can I do? Oh, man, just fucked. Dad, don't show Nan this. There's as many swears. Fast and Furious style. Oh, I am neither of those things. This is not a family-friendly stream. I can tell you that for free. And I've got the camera now. I guess I could get my... Never mind. Moving on! Oh, the guy's tired. The truck's fucked. Everything's done. What I really should have for the camera is actually behind my head and in the middle of the screen, so it just looks like I'm driving. That'd be fun. Oh, I should have a wheel as well. That'd be good. Radis, can I borrow your wheel? I know he's not here, but I just thought it was funny. Thank God no one clipped me singing earlier as well. We had a little go-through of fucking Wonderwall. That was fun. Yeah, we might cut that out with a VOD that goes on YouTube. I put all my VODs on YouTube, by the way. Not a lot of people know that, or at least they don't subscribe anyway. Probably don't care. But it's more of an offline storage than anything, but if that sort of thing interests you, That Damn Burn on YouTube. Exclamation lurk does not work here, Eli, I'm afraid. I don't know how to set it up. I do. Yes, of course you do. Argue the number one mod. You're essential to all things. All things That Damn Burn. Are you a mod in the Discord as well? I think you are. I don't know. What colour are you? What colour's your thing? Wait, the lurk means you're going, basically. So thanks for coming by, Eli! It's been a pleasure. Oh, you're not tired. Stop being an idiot. You're fine. Just wake up. Grab a brush and put a little makeup. Hide this guy's Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. That noise wasn't good, was it? Right. Oh, my God. What carnage. The thing is, I couldn't touch the brake. Arg's banned me from using the brake. Right. What's the damage here? Are we stuck? No, we're not stuck on the side. We're fine. We can go. We can pull up. That's a pull away. That's a drive away in a burnout. How did I end up in the left-hand lane? I was in the right. The far right. Here we go. We're just going to... I'm indicating so the bus should let me do it, right? That's how this works. Was it even a bus? No, it's a truck. Thanks, brain. You're good, aren't you? Useless. Useless. Always lets me down, this brain. If anyone knows where you can better get by a better brain, I'm in. Jesus Christ. Come on. Power through. Oh, we're going to need a new Brewski soon. I wonder if Beth's watching. Hey, Beth. If you're there, can I have a Brewski? I'd very much so like a brewski, please, my dear. One hot brewski coming in, hopefully. Yes, Moobot, join the fun on Discord. You're right. Everyone should join the fun on Discord. I think that's a link that won't ever expire, but I could be wrong. I'm not avoiding sleep. I just haven't... Oh, he's dozing. He's asleep. Oh, fuck. Oh, you can't turn. I tried to turn and it wouldn't let me. That's not my fault. That's not my fault. That's the game's fault. I tried to turn. I gave it my all. I pressed the D key extensively. And now I'm speeding because of this hill. Where the fuck are we? Where are we going? Wait, am I on an autobahn? I said Autohof. Does that mean... Is that how you say autobahn in German? Somebody will know. Answers on a postcard. And if it is an autobahn, why am I limited to 50 when everyone else is allowed to just give it the beans? I don't think Beth is listening. There's been no brewski delivered. I'll have to go downstairs. Oh, no. Crikey. So what's everyone done today? Tell me all about it. Autohof, that has to be an autobahn. Has anyone done anything fun with their Sunday? It is Sunday. Okay, I had to think then. Oshfart? I keep passing signs for the Oshfart. I don't know what it is. Oh, cheese and wheels, no return. Oh, will you bugger off with your sleeping, man? I'm not even allowed to brake. That's the real worst part. That's the real crime. Oh, fucking hell, now the edge. Why can't the engine malfunction while I can't see? That seems more fair. You got sent home after... Oh, are you actually really sick? I thought you were joking. Shit. You need to be honest with me here, Sam. Oh, it means exit. Does it? Thank you, Dan's dad. thank you, Papa. I didn't know that. I knew you would know. I thought you were kidding about being sick, Sam. Are you all right? Is it the Rona? You can be honest with me. I won't tell anyone. Track and trace app. I'm going to have to get another beer in a second. Christ. No, you got the shits. Better or worse? It's a tough one. I really need to give this guy a bloody nap, don't I? This is a nightmare. Right, let's see if we can find somewhere to nap, and then I'll go get a beer. That's a great plan. That's genius. That's big brain time right there. There's a map button. What does M do? Oh, M actually is the map button. Fabulous. How far away are we from a service? Fucking miles away. Awesome. Love that. Not. Oh, Not Jokes back in, by the way, because there's a new Borat film coming out. I wonder if everyone here must know about that. There's a second Borat film coming. How exciting. I'm going to crash. I'm definitely going to crash. Yep, there it is. Oh, we're just grinding up against the rails. It's like Tony Hawk's, isn't it? Oshfart. Where is Oshfart? Nah, I know it's exit. Exit. Exit means exit. I've always said it. my wife, she's very nice. Oh, God, yeah. Bad Borat impressions are back on the menu, boys. Oh, God damn it. I know the guy needs a nap, but there's not really much I can do. Oh, the engine's fucked. Crikey. Crikey. Come on, power through. God, it's only been an hour already. We have gone nowhere. We haven't even finished a job. God. It's going to be a long one. I'm really upset that I've finished this beer. There goes the druggies. Well, I've got my water. Oh, I say that if I can open the damn thing. Cool, where's my bloody acceleration gone? This is slow as shit. Oh, yeah, you can see my... I wasn't kidding. I have a 2-litre bottle of water at all times. Quick drink. Oh, that's the first on-camera quick drink, I think. Because I wasn't drinking water yesterday because we were getting really drunk. Now we're just getting lightly toasted, shall we say, on this stream. Without shit to do tomorrow, I think. I say that. All the shit I have to do tomorrow is upload VODs constantly. I'm constantly uploading and rendering VODs. That's my life. Because I'm like a month behind still. It is what it is. I wonder if the camera's going to cause any issues for that. Oh, brilliant. That's just another thing to worry about. Fabulous. We love that. I'm sure it won't. Oh, Cheese and Wheels never returned, by the way. Incidentally. What other news do we have? I should check the gaming news before I go live. So I want to look up some gaming news and let me know what I should talk about. I'll have some hot takes, I imagine. Today's it's Sunday, so there's probably not much. What day does gaming news happen? Has Cyberpunk been delayed again or something? I don't know. That's likely. Oh, a movie got delayed. We could do movie news. What was it? It was No Time to Die, but turns out there is actually slightly more time to die now. Yeah, that got delayed, so a lot of cinemas are fucked. Great fun. Love that. I've accidentally picked the worst possible thing because I don't need to brake because I'm always on a highway, apparently. I haven't needed to touch the brake once yet. Oh, I can see I have to turn coming up. Okay, we might need the brake. Yeah, double SS means delayed. Yes. No Time to Die, or just a little bit more time to make the film good. It's going to be bad. It's definitely going to be bad. Oh, it's probably done. It's probably just because of the COVID, right? Oh, do I have to go? Yeah, it looks like I need to wiggle off here a little bit. I should probably stop accelerating since I'm not allowed to brake. That's it. We'll just go incredibly slow. That, my brain, it's too big. I'm so clever. Yeah, I thought I saw Cineworld. Yeah, that's a shame. In fact, that's a real big shame. Like, I don't think they even really like spoke to the employees either. I think the news just broke. I think it was in newspapers today, possibly. But that fucking sucks. All those people out of work, and that's literally the start of this as well. Like, that's not going to be the first place that has to, like, stop existing. I can't even remember last time I went in a Cineworld, to be fair, but, dude, fuck is that? I feel bad for the people. I really do. Can you imagine? You don't lose your job because you're bad at it, you just lose it because, hey, we're not making money anymore, so fuck you, I guess. Sucks. Really fucking sucks. I'll hopefully find other stuff. There's other stuff. Oh, fucking hell. That was a crash. It's a good thing I was only going about 3 miles an hour. I still haven't touched the brake. I wonder if I can unmap the brake. That would be a good idea. Options. How am I going to... this is tough. unassigned. Can I unassign? Ah, yeah, you can. How do I get the mouse down there to click unassign? I see. Yeah, well, unassign. Oh, I need reverse, though. Okay. We're gonna have to keep it. For the power of reverse. That's the same. I'm allowed to reverse, right? You didn't say anything about reversing, but it's the same button. So, okay, when we're parking up, we'll have to use the reverse. But other than that, we're not going to touch it. Promise. I'm a man of my word. I should have, like, a keyboard camera, right? Right, we're off. Sort of. Oh, come on. Work it out. Yeah, sorry, lads. Oh, God. That's a traffic jam. Whoopsie. My bad. Is there any other world news? Trump's fucked. He's not looking well. I know they keep, like, parading him out in front of cameras to pretend he's well, but he's not well. He looks gone as fuck, and he's a big lad. Take it from another big lad. He's fucked. Simpsons called it. Yeah. Simpsons did it! Simpsons did it! Simpsons did it! Oh, South Park. The eternal bastion of comedy animation. How is South Park still good, but, like, The Simpsons just isn't? I don't get it. What happened? Like, South Park's still relevant somehow. I don't know how they're doing it. And they pump them out as well. Has anyone seen the documentary 6 Days to Air? They literally turn around an episode of South Park in 6 days. It's insane. It's fucking nuts. I don't know how they do it. Well, I mean, if you watch the thing, you kind of see. They're literally, like, problem solving on the fly and coming up with ideas. It's mad, but it's how they stay so relevant. It's really, really interesting. I highly recommend you watch that if you haven't. If you have even a small interest in animation or South Park or television and how it comes to the big screen, yeah, I recommend that. What was it? 6 Days to Air, that's it. Oh, we're having a little veer there. I think I mispressed. Whoopsie daisy. Well, you know, if a professional truckie, this has been such an easy drive. Germany, you got your shit worked out when it comes to roads. Are we still in Germany? Before I give them too high praise. Is that Germany? Yes, I think it is. Yeah, I don't care. Wherever it is, they got it worked out. Yes, dude, I know you're tired. Just power on through. We haven't found a nap station yet. Which means I can't get cheese and wheels, no turn. Why are all the cars yellow in this game? There's a disproportionate amount of yellow cars to how many there actually are on the road. I'm just going to throw that out there. I think I just saw a hot air balloon in the background. Maybe I didn't. Oh, no, there it is! Oh, hot air balloon. Just under the little... Oh, well, can't see anything now, can we? Come on. Turn! Oh, nailed it. Yeah, you can just see if I switch to this camera, maybe. Yeah, hot air balloon. Lovely jubbly. That's what we like to see. We like the window dressing in this game. I like it when you can see jets sometimes as well. That's good. Love the jets. I think I stopped for like a good 5 minutes just looking at jets. I want to see how bloody engine power. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're fine. No panic. Engines don't require power, do they? Tough one. Oh God. Why? Why is the face camera thing? I don't get it. Isn't my voice enough for y'all? And a great game. This is a great game. Although it is, that engine sound is putting me to sleep. We're going to need another beer stat. We're still 1,000 miles away from... Wait. Oh, there's a rest stop. Yes, we can get another beer. Fabulous. I'm going to pretend I've stopped at the shop and bought another beer. Oh, how am I going to... we're going to need to slow down now because I'm not allowed to use the brake. Well, we're going to have a quick nap, and then we're going to... Oh, fucking hell, that one sounded really bad. Whoops. Whoopsie doo. I need fuel as well. Oh, fucking hell. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me... Oh, I used the brake. Sorry, I used the brake. I forgot. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'm not using the brake anymore. I might not be able to slow down in time. I'm wiggling as much as I can. G, enter, yes! Nailed it. Right. I have to throw up the BRB screen because now we have the camera now, don't we? So, there it is. And we'll get a brewski. Shan't be long. Tatty bye, chaps. Talk amongst yourselves. And we're back! And indeed, we have a brewski. I suppose I should just open that. Brewski ASMR. Oh, that was a bit loud. Pretend you heard that. Ooh, it's... There was a pleasant bit of smoke at the old top there. That was nice. That was very nice. Right, back to the game. Where am I? Oh! I went to sleep. I remember now. Why did I left my indicators on, apparently? Oh, it's F, that's why. There we go. That's because I was trying to find G. The G next to F? Yes, it is. Cheers, everyone. Hashtag lots of fun. Whoa, face cam. Hey, McLavin. Yes, we're doing a face cam now. I was convinced recently that it was a good idea. Well, I say convinced. I reserve the right to change my mind. But yes, we have a face cam for now. And again, this is the most important thing. I reserve the right to change. Oh, fuck! Where did you come from? Fuck me! Are you... fucking bastards. Right, well... where the fuck did he come from? On you go, mate. On you bloody go. Fucking wankers, honestly. It should be on the road if you don't have to drive. Cheers. Oh, man, that's hilarious. Oh, if we do highlights, that's making it in, I think. there is going to be another highlights, actually, guys. So if you have any favourite moments from this bullshit, tweet me. Or Discord. Or Instagram. Sign in the DMs. I don't fucking know. Do something. Just let me know. I'll put them in the thing. We've had some great moments. This is where, if I was a TV show, I would do like a flashback, but to events that hadn't happened, like in Community. It's like, I need to turn the lights on. Is it L? It is L. Bright lights. Yes, please. Dun, dun, dun. There we go. Look at me knowing the keys. What's I set? L for lights. Just makes sense, doesn't it? It's not exactly an easy button to hit. It's all the way to the side of the keyboard. Oh, speaking of keyboards, I would like a new keyboard, because I hate this one. The delete key is too small on it. I want one of those ones that's like, the delete key is a double space. That's essential. So if you have any recommendations, RGB, not necessary. This is what I have now, I'll show you. This is my keyboard. It's just... Oh, I need to turn... Woo! Nailed it. Your voice fits in a weird way, but like it kind of doesn't. Thank you? I think that's a compliment. Just grinding the rails there. Well, it's the voice I've got, so... I'll take that as a compliment. I'm wearing trousers. I should have put my pyjama shorts on. I'm going to boil with this hat on. Yeah, I don't normally stream with... Well, I've never streamed with the hat on until I had the camera. Now I have to wear the hat because the hair is bad. Hair is bad. So we're wearing a hat. We have a beard, and that's about it. That's my defining features. Glasses, beard, hat. That's it. That's me. I look... Honestly, my emote is surprisingly accurate. We're just going to take a quick turn there. What the fuck's happening here? What are you idiots doing? Fucking dickheads, honestly. What are you doing on the... Oh, we're slowing down for some... Oh, the engine fucked. They've just stopped in the middle of the road. I mean, I just did as well, but mine wasn't on purpose. You play guitar. Yes, I do play guitar. And I play it not very well, but I do play it. Extensively, you can see there's many guitars. Yes, I have a foundation degree in music, so guitar was... I actually play the drums, mainly. I don't have any drum apparel next near me, but I like guitar as well. I went through a big period of just writing my own music, because being in a band was hard. So I learned guitar for that. And a little bit of keys, a very little bit. I have a little USB key thing around it somewhere, I don't know, okay. That's about me. That's a lot of less pause. Ah, no, but that's the thing. It's not a lot of less pause. Well, it sort of is. The only one that really counts as a less pause is this hand. That one. Oh, I need to turn. That one's a less pause. Like, it's Epiphone. But that's a Gretsch. That's... Oh, God. That's a double cutaway Gretsch. Semi-hollow. And this one, I think, is actually an Epiphone as well, but it's really crap and cheap, and it needs a new picker. It's a Junior, actually. I remember it's flat. It's a flat top. It's not got the curve that Les Paul has. Oh, fucking engine, come on. But yeah, I like Les Pauls. And then I've got the Jazzmaster or the Jaguar on there. And I'm gonna have to explain this all the time. I need like a link to a video where I just go through my guitar so I don't have to do this. And up there, what you can't see, here, in front of me. Good night, Arg. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, that means there's no mods left. Uh-oh. It's the Wild West! we have a Telecaster. That's my pop-punk guitaring. And they're in different tunings as well for different things. So they go from... That's drop C, if that means anything to you. So that's why I used to like Queens of Stone Age. Leaving the lurk. Fuck yeah, bro. We gotta get them views. How the hell are we gonna get up to 75? I don't know. And that one's just flat. And then all the rest are normal, I think. Don't know. They're only my guitars. I'm the person who's meant to know. I think that's enough guitar talk. Forever. And I have a Lego town as well. No one ever brings up the Lego town. The Lego town, it's all lit up and sexy and good. Little turn there. And Arg, even though you're gone, I'm still going to continue your not breaking rule. So everyone hold me to that. I'm beholden to you all. I will not be touching the brake, apart from obviously when I need to park. Because the brake button is the same as reverse. Other than that, we're going to try not to brake. Oh, fucking engine, come on. But it might not matter, because the engine's fucked anyway. Fuck. Is that a... Fuck. Gotta get the... He's one beer in and he's had enough, lads. He's had in. Oh, I need petrol. Fuck it, we're low on time anyway. We should probably get petrol. Okay. No accelerating. Because I'm not... How am I gonna... Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. I'm gonna have to... Ah, yes, I know what I'm gonna use to slow down. A bump. Come on. Ah, that's one way you don't call it gas. No, I'm English. We call it petrol. Right, I think what I've done there... Yeah, you can see in the little wing mirror, I've completely fucked it in order to slow down. Why the fuck? Because it's not gas, it's a liquid. It's a liquid. Why'd you call it gas? That's like the silliest thing ever. Oh, God, this is going to cost me a fortune. Look, I'm eight. Oh, I'm in so much debt. I'm in 81,000 euros of debt. This is Euro Truck Simulator, liquid gas. It's not gas. It's not gas. There's no gas involved in gas. It's petrol. Petril, if you will. Or diesel, depending on the type. Gas is such a... I literally can't go forwards. I'm holding the accelerator as hard as I possibly can. Pedal to the metal here, boys, and we ain't moving. I'm going to have to reverse, Arg. I'm sorry, I'm breaking... Well, if I need to reverse, I need to reverse. I am getting diesel. You are right. Oh my God, we're going to be here a while, I think. There we go. Just gently back it up. How am I going to get out of this one? I don't know. I'm going to have to just take that. Oh, fuck that. Oh no. Right, power forwards. Let's hope for the best. Just take it slightly wider. Oh, that's not wide enough. Oh, just grind up against the bins. It's fine. Sorry, bins. Right, we're accelerating, we're good. We made it, hooray, king of the world. I'm not gonna stop the engine, I'm in a rush now. Jesus, I wasted half an hour getting fucking petrol. Gas, jeez, gas. If I ever played American Truck Simulator, I would maybe call it gas. But I don't own that game yet. I'm thinking of getting the Xbox Game Pass thing, but the PC one, so PC Game Pass, I guess. I don't know what it's called. Microsoft Game Pass, that probably makes sense. Because you get so many great games. I don't know what you're trying to say there, McLavin, and I apologize it didn't work. Links are supposed to be allowed, so I'm sorry. If there was a mod, they could probably help you, but I think they're all in bed. They're all in bed. Oh, we're at border. I don't know the national anthem. Doesn't matter. We stop. Oh, God, I'm holding up the whole border. Sorry, everyone. Oh, it's like Papers, Please, isn't it? That's me and my little checkpoint. So magical. I'm gonna guess that's YouTube link, but I don't know what to, and I never will. Tell me what it is. I can't watch it right now. I'm busy. I don't know if you noticed that I'm doing a stream. Just a little busy. Tell me what it is. Actually, for links and stuff, if you want me to ever watch anything, the best thing to do is send me in like Discord or on Twitch or something. On Twitch. Ugh. On Twitter. They're my favourite socials. I actually hate Discord. But 37 ways to say jack off. That sounds great. Well, I'll be watching that later then, don't you? Oh, fucking engine! I think I might have seen that, actually. Who's that by? It rings a bell. Wax on and whack off. Oh, that's great. Oh, is it David something something? What's his name? That sounds like something he would make. David Gilbert. The guy who went to a Polygon, I think. He's hilarious. I love that guy. He's definitely done something like that. Oh, I hope it is. You have no fucking idea. Well, go on the video. Look at the little bit below. God, why am I being so patronizing? I'm sorry. I'm not a cunt, I promise. Well, I am. But it should say who it is. Who's it by? Oh, it's a repost. Ah, General Reposty. Okay, well, you know what? We're going to find out together, boys and girls. I'm going to open Chrome. Dun, dun, dun. I hope it is David something Gilbert. He has like three names. That's unnecessary. That's one more name than anyone needs. Swagger sold. Ah, okay. I don't know who that is. Let's see. 37 ways to jack off. Oh. Oh, no. Say jack off. I should definitely make sure I type that correctly. This is a short interlude. I don't know what the original is. Valhosloff? I don't know, but it's not who I thought it was, which is annoying. But who's the guy I'm thinking of? Brian something Gilbert. Brian David Gilbert? I think it is Brian David Gilbert. Yeah, it is! Ah, he's great. Highly recommend Brian David Gilbert, everyone. That is the one. Oh, don't play stuff. We nailed it. Yeah, knighting ways you can say, haha, what? That's what I'm thinking of. That's a great video. Brian David Gilbert. Yeah, he writes a Polygon, so he's a real gamer girl. I don't fucking know. He's a guy, obviously. But he's a fucking cool dude. Go check him out. All seven of you. Go check him out. Like, he needs the boost from me. Yeah, if he could do it the other way around, that'd be great. I just want him to know who I am. He's so cool. He has great hair. He paints his fingernails. It's awesome. If I had nice nails, would I paint them? I don't know. If I had nice nails, I definitely would have painted them black when I was a teenager. Christ, I was heavily emo boy. Same guy did ways to get a raccoon as a pet. I don't remember that video either. Is this what we've become? Just talking about other content creators. I hate that term. I hate content. Oh, content. Ugh. It's not right. You're making a thing. It's a video or something. It's not content. You're not just doing it. Well, I know some people do literally just make content, but you know, if you're taking time to do a thing like this stream isn't content. It's a thing I care about, and I'm putting time into. Therefore, it's not just content. It's entertainment media, possibly. I'm speaking as hard. I'm hydrate. Can do, Sam. Chin chin. I like to think I'm entertaining, but I could be wrong. I hope you guys are entertained. That's all I want. I just want to make people laugh. That's all I want. I just want to make people laugh. I don't know. You're all here still, so it's got to be something mildly interesting, at least. It's the face, isn't it? It's all about the face and the guitars and the Lego. That's it. That's all I am. I make your day. Oh, Sam! Dude, stop it! I didn't pay him to say that. Oh, grinding up. Grinding up. Thank you, dude. Honestly, means a lot. I had a real... last night was tough after the stream. I was feeling a little low. I didn't get to sleep till like 4 a.m. I was in my own... You know when you're in your own head and you can't like decide if what you're doing is right or wrong and if it's the right thing to do? So I nearly took a week off, actually, next week. But I thought I'd take a day off instead. So I'm off work Monday and I could stream... But I'm not going to. I'm going to just take an evening to myself and my partner, and we're just going to watch a movie. Oh, that's it. Let's have some movie suggestions. We've got Netflix and we've got Disney Plus. And I think I have Amazon accidentally because of my free trial. I forgot to cancel after my free trial. So I guess I'm paying for that now. Thank you, Sam. Dude, that honestly means so much. Boys support fucking boys right here. This is what we're talking about. But yeah, let's have some movie suggestions for me at Mrs. I was thinking Mission Impossible 6 because it's got Lightstyle in. I mean, sorry, Henry Cavill, and he's my boy. I love that man. Mm. Beefcake, it's the arms reload bit, and I'm so in for it. The fight in the bathroom. He literally, like, reloads his arms like a fucking shotgun. It's great. So I think we're going to watch that. But I could be swayed otherwise. Maybe we might watch a Marvel movie. I don't know. We're catching up. I mean, we've watched them all, but we're going back through them on Disney Plus slowly but surely. I think we just watched The Winter Soldier, I think was the last one we watched. Or maybe Ant-Man. Oh, bloody no. Beth will know. That Beth Byrne will know. We're in a tunnel. Oh, we're in a tunnel! I should do the honk. Air horn. Yeah, boy. Who Beth then? Beth is my partner. Have I not mentioned Beth on the stream at all? Fuck. Beth's my girlfriend. My partner. Partner in crime. She may make an appearance one day, because we got the Elgato and we got Mario Party. It's going to be some solo Mario Kart, unless people want to join it. Oh, that's a good point. You must have missed it. I don't talk about it that much. I don't know how involved in this she wants to be, so I'm not going to, like, say our last name or anything. You thought I was single? Oh, no. Turn! Oh, I'm not allowed to slow down. Uh-oh, this is a mistake. Sorry, everyone. Oh, it's a border. I didn't really... Oh, it's not a border. It's a toll. Right, we've got... I'm going to... which one? Oh, my engine... Thank God my engine broke. Oh, that wasn't good. If I was saving myself for you. No, I have a girl, I'm afraid. But, could be tempted. It's not set in stone. I've accelerated far too much. We're going to hit the barrier. Shit. Bonk! Oh, that one hurt. €8, I think, for the damage I've done. I should be paying a lot more. Oh, God, what percentage damage are we at now? Oh, it's a lot. Oh, hey, Beth. That's Beth in the chat. Oh, no, she's listening. I love you, darling. Shit. We've been rumbled, boys. Run. Oh, you just watched it, McClavin? What did you think? He's a real funny dude. He does videos for Polygon. Like, really sort of funny, overly written things. It's good. He's a fucking great guy. I love him. I discovered him recently. As long as you get the dog, absolutely. Dog's all yours. I couldn't look after the dog on my own. Jesus Christ. I'm not sure who would die first without you, me or the dog. Probably me. The dog would eat me. Crikey. Hey, the dog has Instagram, by the way. You should check it out. Link's in the Discord. Yeah, I'm pimping my dog. Oh, there's a socials bit on my Discord. I should put the dog's Insta in there. It's on Doggo Pics, I think, the link. So fucking dumb. Oh, I'm an idiot. Why are you people here? Yeah, dude, my Discord works. Someone, !! Discord. It'll send the link. Yes, this is Sam Beth, crazy Welsh guy. There you go. Get stuck in. I think that's a permanent invite, so go for it. All are welcome. The rules are very loose. But if, you know, just don't be a dick. Same as in the chat here, just don't be a dick. You doing your own response to the Discord prompt there, Sam? Oh, why are you slowing down? Fucking idiot. Incidentally, Beth, cheese and wheels, no return. Oh, whoops! Oops, sorry! Oh, I've apologised to a lot of people on this stream. Oh, the brewskis are working, I tell you that. My liver's going to hate me in the morning. It was a rough morning tonight. Today, I'm going to be honest. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. I think I already said. Yeah, 4 a.m. 4 a.m. bedtime. I was up at like 10, 11-ish. 12, maybe. I don't know. Beth will know. Oh, I'm speeding. Oh, there's a toll. I need to slow the fuck down, but I'm not allowed to use my brakes. Do Dan Byrne patented wiggle. Oh, I slash crash into things. Oh, the Wiggles. Oh, we have fucked this completely. Oh, yeah, most of that as well. What? Just pooping. Oh! It's fine. It all helps us slow. Oh, Jesus, fuck. €20. It's a bargain, really, for what we've done to the place. My trailer's still attached. Somehow. Fucking hell. Arg has made the most evil rule in this game ever of not using the brake, and it is killing me. But I love it. It's like he's basically just said, yeah, do lots of crashes. Can do. I mean, this is the only problem with doing the crashes is now we have the engine malfunctions. Not ideal. To slow the thing down a lot. I'd have been there by now without all the engine malfunctions. Oh, Clakey. But yes, we've kept the face cam, I've decided in the end. I think, I don't, look, I'm not big into it, but I know a lot of people are, so I thought it would make me look more professional, or whatever. So here we are. And I like that I could just look to the left and see my Lego. I enjoy that more than anything. There you go, McLavin, get stuck in, that should work. Can you see that link? If you can't, if that doesn't work, let me know and I'll hook you up somehow. Bit late, Moobot. What's funny is for me that worked when he first typed it. It worked, fabulous. Yeah, I knew what you meant. Right, good. Well, hey, welcome to the gang. I don't know what else to say. Why does everyone have Discords? What do they do? What am I supposed to use it for? Things about me? That's what I have Twitter for. I suppose then you all can get... there are no rules and I can type it in. Uh-oh. Yeah, don't do that then. if anyone does, I'll just delete it. It's for you to communicate, to talk. Oh, okay. You got me. Thank you, Sam. Clan. McClav. Fucking hell. My brain's gone. He's had one beer and he's had enough. I'll sort that out after. It's a template made by Raddles. Raddles? Oh, he's going to hate me for that. A template made by Radders. As long as no one shows him this part of the stream, we'll be fine. Hydrate. Can do. Cheers, everyone. I should have really hit it, shouldn't I? Oh, it's shaky now. Oh, fucking engine. Well, that's good timing. Hydration. Of a fashion. I should probably make that more. Then again, I won't always have a beer. I wanted a beer for the first... I have new mail. Dude, this thing says I have mail! Oh, I'm in the wrong lane. Excuse me. It's his fault. Oh, I'm not allowed to brake. This is going to be interesting. Okay, just take it wide. Just take it wide. Just making sure I stay hydrated. Oh, dude, I fucking nailed that turn. That was really good. Hydrated over fashion. That's the key. Am I speeding? No, I'm not. Cool. Oh, Graz. We've discovered Graz. Hello, Graz. Who is Graz? I'm speeding. I'm not allowed to brake. Oh, we're going to get fined. I need to do the old wiggle maneuver. Oh, nearly hit that sign. Nailed it. Am I turning here? Oh, I can't stop for the red light. Fuck. Arg has just made it basically so I'm guaranteed to not make any money in this game ever again. Ah, green light, we're good. Not allowed to fucking brake. Oh, God. We're €84,000 in debt. And I'm not allowed to use the brakes for the red lights. This is a disaster. That's green, it's fine. No one coming? Fabulous. I think I should check that. If I power on through. Not that I have much choice. Again, no brakes allowed. That's... Oh, Arg. Damn you, Arg! Bash it! Oh, the engine's fucked. Oh, yeah, that's the... brake that we don't have any control over. Oh, come on! Right, we'll give it a minute. Sorry, everyone. We're just having a moment. Have a quick drink of the old brewski. Ah, delicious. Come on. There we go. The power of the horn there. Get some speed. Ah, chucking over the wood, no brake style. That's actually... Maybe I should. That's actually a very good idea. Just in case anyone filters through and they wonder why I'm not using the brakes. And I don't have time to explain it. With... No brakes. Caps. There we go. Update. When you update, does it send a new notification out, by the way? Because if it does, I feel kind of bad for that. Have that one for free. Thank you. The next one. How much will the next one cost, dare I ask? I should always remember to do that when people redeem the things. I need to work out how to cancel the face cam thing, because hey, we're doing it. This is the camera face. Isn't it nice? I hope y'all are happy. Because I'm not. I hate this. I got a face for radio. That's why we were doing this with that one. But, you know. The people demand what they demand. And who am I? Who am I? To say no. Oh, you can see how bad my posture is as well. Actually, you kind of can't. Oh, it's a red light. We should try and slow down without using the fucking... At least I'm allowed to do repairs. That's one good thing. I'm allowed to do repairs still. Oh, come on, engine. Because we're going to need to, otherwise we are fucked. Power, come on! Oh, yeah, I think they do. I think you're right, Sam. That's what the voice is for, repair. Oh, fuck off! Why did I say it? Oh, so no repairs. I presume that means no repairs, not do lots of repairs. Damn it, McLavin, you bastard. Updating the title. We said we would. And... And no repairs. You listen, you bastard. Right, there we go. We've updated it. Dude, the problem is I look rough every day. This is why the hat is on. The hat is essential. The hair is bad, and it's very heavily receding. I need to start slowing down. So, yeah, it probably won't be on every stream, but when I feel like it, I'll put it on. And I could be tempted in stream as well for, say, 10,000 bits. Well, neither did I until today. McLovin. Well, until yesterday, technically. I decided we were doing, like, a party stream, so I thought it'd be good to... Oh, I can't even slow down for this. We have to go around. Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. Everyone's looking at like, who the fuck is this dick pulling in? Why is he not using his brakes? Haven't you checked the title? Oh, God. Well, my trailer's still attached, which is promising. Come on. Round we go. Oh, I still can't slow down. I've got past it. Oh, that's fine. That's good enough. Your parents don't wait to use it. That's fair enough, dude. Gotta respect that. It's not going there. I can tell you that for free. Although, I could probably do that. Honestly, that looks easier than that one for the direction I'm currently facing. Fuck it. Should we try it? Yeah, let's do it. Big dick. Big dick baller. Because we're already in reverse, so fuck it. We'll just... Ah, that is not the way I wanted that to go. How do I make that go the way I want it to go? Well, it sort of is. And obviously I'm allowed to reverse at this point. Otherwise, the game would be impossible. You want to be a trucker when you grow up now? Have I inspired you? Or have you just played this game before? I like the idea that I'm inspiring the next generation of truckers. We fucked this completely. Right, okay. Forwards. I had such high hopes for this. I really thought I was going to be able to nail it. Okay. Let's try that again. But this time with feeling. Right, yes, that's good. And then we want it to go... Oh, God. Which way do we want it to go? Yeah, like that. Yeah, that's correct. And then we're not all the way like that. Let's just calm down, truck. Oh, we've gone way too much. Oh, God. You want to be a mechanical engineer? Build planes and shit? Fuck yeah, dude. That's awesome. I want to be a streamer. You've been in a crash in one of these? Fuck, you must have been driving with me. Sure, but I do not have a license. I think that's obvious, but I like to point it out every now and again. But I think I'm nailing this, I'm going to be honest. What's my daytime job? I work in a supermarket. On the old tills, mainly. Oh, fucking engine. This is the last time the engine needs to fuck off. Ah, Jesus. That is my day job. This is my night job. I'm a model. Am I fuck? Look at this mug. It's not. But the problem is, because I'm so chatty on the till, I spend my whole day talking, and then I come here and I'd spend all night talking. So it's no wonder my throat's always in so much pain. And the beer doesn't help. But that's me. That's that damn burn, baby. I work in a budget supermarket that rhymes with Vivaldi. Hashtag not spawn. Although, they pay me, so maybe it is technically a little spawn. I'm always pimping the rum. I really like the rum. So whenever I'm drinking rum here, it's always... Or any booze, actually. The beer's from Vivaldi as well. I mean, Vivaldi. Oh, what am I stuck on? Why are we not moving? Oh, the logs. Am I even going the right way? I've taken it to the wrong place. Oh, fuck! Where the hell am I going? Oh, I'm an idiot. Look on the map. Look on the little mini map. I've gone to the wrong place. Fuck. Okay, we'll try that again. If you're new here, I do apologize. I'm not very good at games. In fact, Radar's did a hashtag earlier. Hashtag not good at games. That is so me. I've gone the complete wrong way. Oh, fuck this. I'm determined now to do it, though. I could skip, but I'm not. I'm determined. God, we're the wrong way around now and everything. Oh, this is a nightmare. Right, we're going to go out to go back in, I'm thinking. I did it that the workers are just watching, like, who the fuck is this guy? Where has he come from? How has he been allowed to deliver us anything? Right, we're going to try... Oh, that's wrong. That's immediately wrong. Look, it's confusing, all right? Have you ever tried to do this? It's really hard. The concentration right now. I bet you can see it in my face. Like, I'm concentrating, like, fucking hard. Pee-pee project. Jesus Christ. Enjoy. Oh, that was a little bit too much power there. Power. Power's not always the answer. That's what we're learning here. Well, by reversing. Power cannot fix our problems. Or maybe it can. Oh, which way does this need to go, incidentally? The other way. Brilliant. Don't know how proofs work. Proofs of what? You mean like a scientific proof or an alcoholic proof? Like you would say that alcohol is like 90% proof or something. I don't think 90% is a... Are you doing homework right now? Geometry proofs. Ooh, I'm not your guy for geometry. Funnily enough, oh, it's geology. Never mind. I was going to say Beth's brother... is studying geometry, but no, it's not geometry, it's geology. Sorry. I'm useless here. Ah, but you're, like, proving it, so you're trying to, like... You have to talk through how you, There's a drunk lady outside going crazy, Sam. Oh, shit. It's me, I'm outside your window! Clearly not. No, you need to, like... I don't know, I'm not the person to help with homework. You have to sort of explain how you get to your answer, I think. That's like a proof, isn't it? I don't fucking know. You have to memorize postulates and theorems. That sounds awful. But hey, you're the engineer. You fucking tell me. Oh, you're going to love it when I play Kerbal Space Program if you're into engineering. I'm going to fuck that completely. Oh, man, I love me some Kerbal. I'm so bad. It's beautiful. As all things here, it's a thing of beauty to behold. You can't quite believe my genius. Oh, this is impossible. Fuck this. How do you give up? You can give up at any time. I just don't know how. Because I can't get around that corner. How'd you give up? F5? Let's try F5. Nope. How'd you give up? Escape. Quit? No, definitely not quit. Pulling it in wrong. Yeah, I know. My pull-in game is not very strong. I'm winging it, all right? Right, fuck it. We'll have to just keep trying if I can't find the escape button. This must be torture for anyone who actually knows how to play this game properly. What about my part game? Dude, my part game is also bad. Go more close to the logs. The logs fucked me over last time. No, this is good. I feel this is the right angle now. Oh, I've lost the angle immediately. The thing is, I don't understand. Yeah, that's good. Keep that. That's good angle. That's Kurt angle right there. Yeah, you're feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Look at my fucking genius. Feathering. Feathering the accelerator. Gently. Oh, I've hit something. Oh, no. Have I hit something? Let's check. Oh, we could maybe use this view to our advantage. Oh, you gotta go, MacLeod. No worries. Enjoy your homework. I'm sorry I couldn't be more use. Tatty, bye. Thank you for stopping by. It's been a pleasure having you, sir. Oh, if my engine could start, that'd be great. And I will continue your rule, MacLeod. No fixing the fucking engine, despite this being an absolute nightmare. I literally... There we go. I was going to say, I literally can't move, but now I can. Oh, we've turned that wrong. I want to see if this view can help me in any way. Immediately gone wrong. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Okay. We were doing well in this view. We had it. We had it. Oh, stop it! No, you fool! That was going so well until the engine stopped. We had, like, the perfect angle. Okay, and then that but backwards. I can never work out which button to press. Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. That's really good. Oh, that's delicious. I can taste it. It's like semen in the mouth. Oh, I've lost it, I've lost it. Oh, we're going to hit the logs. It's fine, though. They're going to gently guide us around. Gently guide us around. Come on. Get out. Who put these logs here? It wasn't me, clearly. Oh, you can hear that engine. Come on! No, 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 no! Ah, fuck. Fuck everything. It's fine. We're just going to gently come away from the logs, because that's what a professional would do. Turn to the right. Now just backwards. Straight line. Straight. That's not straight. That's not straight, you idiot! What are you doing? That's the opposite of straight. Ah, fuck. I can't even see where I'm supposed to put it. Oh, the trailer's taking damage. I've hit those logs now. This is impossible! How can anyone do this? How'd you give up? Z? X? Nope, that was map. There's a way to give up, but I don't know it. Because I literally can't... I can't do it! I'm not... Oh, I put the window wipers on. I can't remember what button I set for that, so that's fun. They could just be on. Just gonna crawl it forward. Control-Alt-F4. Yeah, very good. You're a funny boy. I know computers slightly enough to know that that's not correct. Oh, it's so far! Look how far away the thing is! You can just see it in the left-hand wing mirror. Oh my god. I have fucked this from minute one. I never try to do the hard one because I'm so bad. Alright, we need to literally go around like that. Yeah. Nice and sharp. Sharp angle. Sharp angle. And a bit of beans on it, yeah. So we need to avoid those locks. What have I hit now? Is it the logs? Is it the logs, man? How? How am I? I put my indicator on as well, apparently. How do I say the wing wipers are? N? Oh. M is map. Is it B? B for wipers? Well, actually, it might be. Oh, the engine's gone. Brilliant. I think the wipers are still going. Eh, fuck it. They're a part of this now. Right, we need a better lineup. We need a much better lineup. So let's go right round like this. Yeah, you see. And then right round like this. Look at the coil physics there. Beautiful. Oh, fuck me. If we could just get a real good line. Oh, this is looking good, actually. I might have just salvaged this. We're gonna have a little crash, but that's okay. Oh, I saved it. Okay. Okay. Here we go. We're on the final approach, possibly, maybe not. Almost definitely not. Turn the other way, you bastard. No, you're gonna lose the angle. You're gonna lose the angle! It's fine. I think I... Oh, this is looking good now. This is looking very good. Right, just go backwards. Just obviously go backwards. In a straight-ish line. And I'll make little adjustments as we go. I think we're pretty much in line with it now. I need to fix the engine. This is a nightmare. Come on, start, you bastard! This isn't fun for anyone! To all of you watching, I apologize profusely. There are better ways to spend your time than watching a man fail to reverse a truck. Nah, I don't know, actually. Maybe there aren't better ways to spend time. I definitely watch people stream this game that are better than me, to say the least. They definitely are. Hey, Suzuk on Nathan, as he's also known, apparently. I think I was supposed to know that, and I didn't the other day. I was like, who the fuck's Nathan? I put the winger wipers on. L. That's lights. K. I don't know what K does. It's flash. H. G. I'll turn the engine off, I think. F. No. V. Well, the wipers go off when the engine goes off. I should just look it up. I have the power. We have the technology. We can rebuild him. Everyone pay attention and look for the thing I'm looking for. Wipers. Dude, it confused the fuck out of me when you called your body name. I had no idea who you are. It's like, I don't even know. Suzuk. Suzuk? What am I looking for? I've genuinely already forgotten. Wipers, that was it. It's Zed? Why is it Zed, of all things? Who thought of that? Well, fuck it. That's what it is now. Zed. Right, there. That's dealt with. Right, I need to check. Where are we? Where are we going? Oh, it's so close. Look how close it is. Oh, I can actually do the hard one. Okay. Game faces on, everyone. Serious time. Oh, I forgot the engine's fucked. No! How can I forget the key part of the stream? That my engine's fucked. Right, which way do we want the wheel to go? We want it that way, I think. No, we want the other. Oh, fuck. You're off to bed, Sam. No worries, dude. Thank you for stopping by. This is the problem. I'm good to Americans by streaming late, but not necessarily my kin. My English people. I know you're not English. Oh, I'm going to get hate for that. I know I'm good for the Welsh either. Well, have fun in the valley. And we'll see you on the next one. Oh, what's the quote from that show I hate? With a cordon in. What do they say? What's the curtain? That's it. Everyone fucking hates that, right? I hate that show. We've done it! That's good enough. Yes! Yes! Can't go the world, just stop. Oh, I'm very sorry. The Welsh are fucking hell, Suzuk. I was going to say casual racism, but that's pretty extreme racism, really. It's a British thing. We hate each other. It's fine. I'm a skilled... Look, according to the game, I'm a skilled worker. I just want to point that out. No one's ever said that to me before in my life. It's fucking rude. He's from the valley. Leave him alone. What's occurring there, Sam? How is the valley? Right, let's look at the current place that we're at. Oh, I can do upgrades. Oh, fabulous. We all want distance. That's the one. And then we're going to go to Dijon. I set my sheep on you. Yeah, if you're done fucking them. Wait, I can do it. You can't even see me anymore because it's so dark. Shizuk, you stole my joke. Right, where do we want to go? Should we go over to France? Geneva? Erfurt? I've heard so much about you, Erfurt. Italy! Oh, I could be tempted by Italy. Hamburg. Oh, that's a long way. Fuck that. How long have we been going? An hour and 40. I think we literally have one more drive in us, and then we might be calling it a night. We'll see. I think we go to France. Or Geneva. Fuck it. We'll go to Geneva. I think that's a nice place, isn't it? That's where the convention happens, as I understand it. We all love the Swiss, don't we? They're wonderful people. Yeah, we'll go to Switzerland. And then I want to get back to England. If we could maybe get to England from there, that'd be good. Right, okay, yeah, that's the plan. Because no one in chat said otherwise. Right, why am I... Wiper's still on! I told you... Oh, you have to cycle through, don't you? Is that... Are we done? Are you going to be cool? They're going to be cool. Fabulous. We've had a talk about it. We've worked our differences out. We're going to be cool. Right, where the fuck the child? The other side. Fuck me. Right, I'm going to have to reverse. No! We have to do it all again, but without a trailer on. But to get the trailer on. Oh, this is a nightmare. Who built this place? It's so badly designed. Oh, fuck me. I'm the complete wrong way again. How does this keep happening to me? What did I do wrong? Right, we're just going to slowly. I mean slowly. Spin a dinner. Oh, right, accelerate. What did I just hit then? I think I turned something on. It looked like something lit up. Biri, come on, start your... Bastard, I was going to say cunt. Full disclosure, I was going to say cunt. I held myself. And now I've explained to you what I was going to say. So, what was the point? What is the point of any of this? Who knows? Certainly not I. Right. Reverse. Oh, is Katie not streaming tonight? Suzuk? I thought she was for some reason. I kind of feel like she just streams every night. Come on, delicate. Yep. Bloody truck's having a bloody trump. How is that not good enough? Come on. There we go. That's good enough. Beautiful. Nailed it. Get used to this view, by the way. Right. Now we have the trailer. We are no longer allowed to brake. Brakes are off limits. And obviously I'm not allowed to fix the truck, which is bullshit. But I'd probably forget to do it anyway, so who cares? So we're all accelerate, baby. And we have to use manual wiggly wobbly slowdowns. I know that sign says stop, but I'm not allowed, I'm afraid. I have my own rules of the road now. As set by Mr. Argbasher and McLavin. There we go, indicator's off. We're feeling Gucci. I'm on the correct side of the road. I got my brewski. I kind of need the toilet, but it's by the by. Why is someone ever taking me on the right? Oh, I'm in the wrong lane. There we go. Nailed it. Professional driver, Dan Byrne. Oh, there's a fix-it place up ahead as well, but I'm not allowed to use it. Oh, damn you, odd rule sets. You too can set a rule for the stream by using your channel points. Remember, you get the 300-point bonus for following. Doing the promo. I got you. Oh, I'm speeding. Oh, but I'm not allowed to slow down. Fuck. Well, we're speeding now. Oh, and it's a red light. Okay, we're just going to thread the needle. That was not the... Oh, no! Oh, my God, the caravan's pissed off into space. Yeah, that's the problem with not having brakes. What happens if I get to 100% damage? I don't know. Is there a way to check how much damage you have? Is there a way? Does anyone know? Does anyone else play this fucking game? I don't. You can adjust the lights and stuff? What the fuck? This is amazing. There's so much things in this game that I didn't know about. I'm not seeing anything that's going to tell me how badly damaged my truck is. Ah, there we go. Maybe. 95%. Oh, fuck. We have fucked this from minute one. I can tell you that. But I'm a skilled worker, apparently, so that's fine. Right, we'll keep on cracking on. I've just caused a massive international incident in wherever country we are. I genuinely forgot where we went. Was it... It's something down that starts with A. Oh, I nearly said... No, we're not going. What the hell? Come on the map. What's this country? I can't remember. Doesn't matter. It's hardly relevant. All that matters is where we're going. And by going, I mean definitely not going anywhere. I need to repair the truck. Because this is less than engaging, I'm going to be honest. This is it. This is my life now. It won't start. I don't know what to fucking do. Damn you, chat, for saying I can't fix my truck. This is it. This is where we're at. This is the game. Isn't it fun? I'm making an executive decision. We have an emergency. We're going to have to tow to a service. It's going to cost me 177. That's fine. We're going to have to fix the truck, otherwise we ain't going anywhere. I'll fix it to like 50%, say, if that's a thing you can do. I don't actually know. I presume you can set Like, how much fixing you do? Right. Yes, please. Fix me. And I will try to fix you. So let's... I don't want to fix it all. That's the thing. Let's fix the worst things. And we'll leave everything else. That sounds reasonable, doesn't it? Oh my god, look how much debt we're going to be in, like 100,000. Shit. It's like real life. Yeah, I think that's still sort of sticking to the rule set a little bit. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this up here. 100,000. Fuck. So what damage does that put me at then? Looks like about 50, doesn't it? I need it to tell me. I need to accelerate then. That's not the button I pressed, game. I'm pressing W for accelerate. There you go, champ. Atta boy. Is my trailer still on? Yeah, it is. Dantastic. Yeah, we're at 48% damage, which is good. Right. So pretty much exactly what I was aiming for. We go back to navigation. Nighty-night, darling. Sweetest of dreams. I will try and be quiet, but probably not. Right. Here we go. We're off. On the road again. No repairs from here on out. I needed to at least be able to move. I think that's reasonable. I don't think MacLeod would be upset with that. But now, no braking, no repairs, no surrender. Thunder gun all the way. There we go, we're good. On the road again. Gonna drink some brewskis on the road again. Yeah, the engine's still kind of fucked. Whoopsie. Well, oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Why didn't anyone tell me? Guys, you have one job. Ah, that's a red light. Roxanne! You don't have to put on the red light. Uh-oh. Turning is hard. Ugh, I'm going to literally crash on every turn, nearly. Right, accelerate. I'm going to have to look ahead and see where the turns are. Try to slow down appropriately without crashing into the world. Ugh, my indicator's still on. Jesus Christ. Don't ever let me on the road, please. If I ever say, oh, I might get my license, just hold me down and beat me with a stick. I deserve it. Daddy. What has this become? Honestly, you put one camera on me and I... Oh, green! Go, 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 go! And we're going to have to take it very wide. Oh, it's not turning. We're not turning there. Obviously. Thanks, brain. I know I had a turn coming. That's it. Come on, power through. We're good. That's green up ahead. Hopefully it'll stay. It does seem unlike... Oh, what does flashing mean? What does flashing green mean? Does anyone know? Ah, fuck. Probably means... stop soon. Right, we're gonna see if we can take it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. That was a lot of damage. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna have to reverse. Oh, these are so hard to get off of. Ooh, I pressed the wrong button. We want that one. How bad have we done? Very bad. Fuck's sake. Oh, the edge is malfunctioning as well. Any wheels on the ground that have power. Doesn't look like it, does it?
Oh no.
Oh no. Come on, dude. Yes! Yes! Let's fucking go. We're back on the road, boys. Oh, there's a little thing there that I missed. It said differential locks with V. What does that mean? Does anyone know what a differential lock is? I don't fucking know. Cars are not my strong point. Or computers. Or anything. Lego. Good at Lego. Good at Lego. I can play music reasonably well. Oh, crikey.
We're on the road again.
Da 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 da. Is there any other, like, road songs? I can't think of any. Gonna take my truck to the old town road. Gonna crash till I can't no more. That's a good one. Proud of that. That's all I got. Crikey, crikey. Oh, we got a turn coming up. I should probably slow down, but I'm not allowed to use the brakes. So, we're just going to pray. Hands together. Dear our Lord in heaven, please make Dan make this turn. Nailed it. Like a fucking glove. What were you all wearing? Oh, fucking engine! There we go. Thank you. Hey, if you just swear at it, it works fine. Right, what's the speed limit? 50, as is tradition. Set it and forget it. Oh, I need to remember to steer. It's not quite a set and forget. It's not quite an auto truck. Elon Musk has not hit this game yet. Ooh, that's... Oh, I don't like that truck going past. Delish. Oh, crikey. I don't know what crikey has become my word now, but... That's what I say. That's what I say, apparently. Oh, there's a tunnel. I love a good tunnel. I wonder how much battery my phone has right now. I've got it on charge while doing this, but I don't know if it charges faster than it drains from having the camera on. It's going to be interesting to find out. I'm excited. I did charge it before the stream to 100 as well. So, we should be good. Oh, let's get comfy. Let's get comfy. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's turn slightly to the left. That's the most important thing. We'll get comfy later. Turning, probably more essential. But yeah, we should be good on the old camera. Hi, everyone. This is your old pal, that Dan Byrne. Stream into the void. What's funny is a lot of people that follow aren't going to be here for this one. And they're just going to come in. Like, over the next few, like, streams, it's going to be people coming in and be like, wait, you're doing a face cam now? I was like, yes, I am. How exciting. Unless they look at the VOD or the clips. I think someone clipped something with the face. Presumably. But yes, we're having a good old time. Where are we going? How far is it? I don't know if it can be out. Oh, it's so far.
It's so far.
Well, we're not making any distance by looking at it, are we? Let's crack on, lads. And ladettes. I don't like the term ladette. I think lads is just all-encompassing. So is boys. I've got you, my boys. I mean gals as well. It's just what I say. It's just a term. It's gender neutral. Like, oh, that's a lot of popping. Jesus Christ, those mountains. Oh, my God. Where are all these mountains coming from? I don't think you're supposed to notice that. Oh, I need to slow down. Fuck. Uh-oh. I'm going to try and, like, turn around. Oh, no. Ugh! Fuck everything. Yeah, I forgot about gravity there, just for a moment. Oh, it's a sad state of affairs, isn't it? I need that for a thumbnail, hang on. how do you get rid of the mirrors? Total side mirrors, F2. I don't want any right now. And then how do I get rid of this? Root visor mode, F3. Ah, there we go. Hey! And then... Unpause. Yeah, this is just for the YouTube VOD. I'm just gonna get the thumbnail now. Why not? One of these scenes will be the thumber. How do you do hazards? Hazards is a good one. There we go, the hazards are on. I think that's great. Yeah, there's your thumbnail. I think that's good enough. Right, okay, F1. F2, F3, maybe, and then, oh, actually, I need, no, that is right. Everything is as it should be. Right, apart from that, I need to, I need to rescue the truck. Because there's no other way to do it, but apart from tow back to where I fucking was. Oh, it's going to cost so much. Oh, we're in so much debt. We are fucked. Cheers. Ah, that means my face is going to be in the thumbnail. Okay, we're going to have to do some magic trickery. Right, well, view number one, please. Thank you. Ah, how do I turn those off? H? G? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fuck this. How do I turn the hazards off? There you go, the comp. Fabulous. Oh, I need them. I need F5, apparently. There we go. Oh, that's good to know. That's game for finally telling me how to play you properly. I'm not allowed to fix it. I just need the map. I can't fucking do this. I can't do this today. It's too much. Oh, what's something's just cost me money as well. Oh my god. I like that one, yeah, that's right. Oh my god. I can't fucking play this. I'm done. I'm done. Sorry for the short stream, boys and girls, but that is enough, frankly. That's too much to cope with. Well, hey, we've had a good old go of it, haven't we? Guys, if you haven't already... Oh, I'm going to show you my face. We're going to do the face for the everything. If you haven't already, don't forget to fucking follow me on all this everywhere. Just hit the follow on here. Why not? You've enjoyed this a little bit. Don't be honest with yourself. You've enjoyed it a little bit. It's been good fun. While we weren't crashing all the time. But yeah, I'm a little tired today. A little hungover from last night. And a little in my own head. So we're going to call it a night early. But yeah, hit me on the things. We got the Discord. We got the Twitster. We got the Gramgrams. We've got, you know, all the things everyone's meant to have. Not a Tumblr. Don't have a Tumblr. Would we like a Tumblr? Probably not. But the Discord's the big one. I'll do it in the chat for anyone who wants to... Oh, God, why is that in caps? Anyone wants to join in on the fun over there? We're going to be posting things, probably. And, oh, here's the schedule as well for next week. I meant to do Spoopy Games and forgot. Whoops. But Arkham Knight is set on Halloween, so we're all good. I'm telling myself. Mario Kart on Friday and Far Cry 4 permadeath styles on Sunday. These are subject to change, though, as I want to play some Goose Game with Bexy on Twitch. But she hasn't... We're waiting to hear when she's free. But other than that, that's the plan. So I hope to see you on some of those, boys and girls. Usual starting time of 9 o'clock, but maybe a little early, because I know it sucks for a lot of people. Maybe 8 o'clock will change. Who knows? It's my stream. I'll do what I want. And I won't hear otherwise. But hey, thanks for watching, guys. It's been a bloody pleasure. All that's left to do is bring up the end screen. There it is. Look at it. Sexy bastard. And to say thank you so much, guys. This means the world. I've had such a good time on Twitch lately. We've only been doing this for like 3 months. And we're already... I never even said we've got 100 fucking followers. Thank you guys so much. I've said thank you a lot. But I'm really thankful for the little gang that we're growing here. All that's left to do is... play the music.